And it's me, Jandy's today, back with another Fortnite episode, or should I just say Fortnite Battle Royale. So yeah, we're gonna try to find all some scars and stuff. What was that? Okay. But I like this character better. This isn't even Christmas anymore. This thing is a legendary. The crack shot. Well, this is an even better legendary. So that's why. Right now, we're gonna be going on. Okay, let's go. I got my iPhone 8, my new iPhone 8, and I can see. Okay, I gotta stop. Okay. Okay. Where should we go, guys? I gotta move. Let's go to Pleasant. No, let's go to Salty. Where's Salty? I don't know if anybody goes to Salty anymore. It is a pretty good. I watched some videos and people got like a lot of scars. Dang it, people are going here though. Ugh. I hate when I try to go places and other people go there. Oh, my ear is itchy. Sorry guys, my ear was itchy. Sorry if you heard it. Oh my. Bro. Gotta keep my back. What? Wait a minute. Wait. I think there was another scar, I could hear it. I mean, no scar. I think I just hear another chest. Yep. Needs to be a scar. Oh, I got a legendary jug juice. Weird how I drank it. Oh yes. Jeez, I just have a full load of scars. I mean, keep on saying scars, ARs. I mean, heck no, bro, heck no. I'm like, any guns I have to get, just get them. But I don't like to get too much guns. Get out of this junk now. Dang it. What the heck? Bro. Is he a freaking mod or something? How'd he see me? Okay. Off to a bad start. How'd he see me, bro? Really, how'd he see me? I don't know where he was. He's probably Jeff. That's his name. His name is probably Jeff. Hey, Jeff. Just kidding. Okay. We are off to a bad start. We're off to a bad start. I guess let's try to make it. I wanted to wave at him. Yeah, we're gonna make it. Let me jump now, because there's always a scar. If we find a scar, like a legendary or an epic scar. Scars I love the most are legendary, but if we find an epic, then like the purple ones, people say that the legendary is the purple. Well, it's not, bro. Come on, I hope nobody knows. I'll give you a tip. There might be a scar here. It's my friend. He went here. And I always thought there was a scar here. I always hate shadows. I hate shadows. Shotgun. These feet, no, dang it. Oh. Freaking. Wow. And not a scar in there. There wasn't even a chest. Okay, now that's what I call bad loot. I hate that type of stuff. Okay. Well. Let's see, did anybody come here yet? Oh. Please be a star. Oh, we did get a legendary bush. Should be one in here. A buggy bomb, yes. Love buggy bombs. Exact. Love them. A tactical. Okay. Got this tactical thing in there. Wow, another tactical. I love the tacticals more than the pump. I don't know why. And like pump shotguns are just like. Small shield. Okay, let's go. Oh boy. Is that what I think it is? Boys, we got a legendary scar. An epic scar. What I wanted, boy. Yes. See, that's why you should always come to Erky Acres. Just some advice. If you want a scar or a legendary, and a lot of people don't go anymore to Erky Acres because there's oh gosh. Okay, I'm so glad I didn't. Okay, let's go. I'm freaking glad I did not walk up those stairs. If I did, I'd be dead. Freaking dead. Oh my gosh, okay. Anything in there? Oh, dang. Yeah, that's why. Oh, crap. Oh, gosh. Oh, we got. Okay. Let's get my health back up. Drink this. Jeez, that was pretty good. Okay. Where was that supply drop at? Where? Oh crap, I can hear something. You freaking hear somebody. He just said the distance. There's a epic or a legendary scar in here. I'm gonna freak out. Nope. Oh, another buggy bomb. I will take that. Buggy bombs. I love buggy bombs. People make me say buggy bomb again. I will say it for my whole entire life, bro. I love buggy bombs. Oh gosh. Okay. You know, sometimes I do, I just say, screw it, I'll just camp up here. I love Bucky Bun. Oh, dang, I just said it again, yay. Where was that supply drop? Was it over here somewhere? What the heck? Guys, okay, that's kind of weird. I heard the supply drop. Oh God, that scared. Oh, that scared me. I freaking need that scar back, bro. Heck no. Heck to the no. I'm just running because so I can like try to get to the circle, like get farther in the circle, so I won't have to just run to the other one. I see somebody gum gum buggy bomb say dance, then I'll just. I bet you wherever that supply drop was, somebody got it. I bet you that. Oh, wow. That is just mean. Back in Erky Acres. You never know. Somebody could probably go back over there. Tip, wait. I see something glowy. Glowy. I see something. I see a glowy thing. At the chest. Jeez, okay, let's take this. I got some room. Guys, if we win, we actually did find a scar, guys. We did find a scar. That is epic because it's like I said I wanted to find a scar, right guys? And God, he made me find a scar, I guess. Okay, I should just sit down real fast, crouch, and drink this. Okay. Maybe not. Let's go, I guess, since I can't drink the scar. I feel bad for all those people like Fettle Fields and Moist in my... I feel bad, they're probably just running. They're probably just running like, help me, Lord. Okay, did anybody come here? I feel like he's so cool and then he's gonna pick the scar up. Stupid! Guys, don't play with any people that's gonna wreck your life. Cause that was dumb. That was dumb right there. That was really stupid. I need these debuffs. Purchase a tire? Oh, should I do it, guys? Should I do it? Let's get mom back. No. I might tell Eric. I wish I could play with someone. Bruh. Bruh. Seriously? I wanna go to squad. I hate that. Take this off. Okay. Oh my gosh, I hate it. I just want to jump out the map. I just want to jump out the map. No. I want to jump out the map. Look at the ground, it's like rock hard. Let's go. Now I love going to this place. It's right here on the map. You guys wouldn't know. And there's a sniper here. I don't know how much chest there are, but there's like, look, we found a scar. Again. So, we found a scar. Come to this place too where I'm at. Because it'll probably have a scar there again. Really? Well, that's pretty good loot, I gotta say. I don't know, but I think this is this the only loot here? Oh, no, no, we can do this trap, okay. We got some of these. Oh, another sniper. Okay, now this is starting off by saying I like this. Pretty good loot. Pretty good loot. I don't really like to use pistols because I know pistols are a really good weapon. Just because, I don't know, it's just, they, when I shoot pistols, it's really, let's say, hard because I have to, like, aim and be like, but it's kind of, but pistols is kind of like a scar because scar isn't, like, just auto. It's like, it's like, seriously, nobody, if there's a scar here, oh my gosh. There's another scar. Oh, I hear gunshots. Take it. Just take that. Yes, I know how to stay alive. I know how to stay alive. I really do not stay alive though. I heard that chest. It's a legendary chest. Probably has a legendary scar in it. Oh, yeah, it does. What? What the heck? Bro, how'd he get me? That's freaking... Bro, that's not fair. Then he takes the scar like he's so cool. That's not, that's cheating. That is cheating, guys. Guys, if there is any, you know what, I'm gonna have to report him. Okay, that's stupid. But he's dumb, because, you know, I don't really like that dumb crap. Quad. But I am finding a lot of scars. I said scar finders. And didn't I find the scar? So, bam, 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 bam. But let's go to Erica Acres again. Or no. Oh my gosh. Okay. Let's go to tomato count. I just said tomato count. The last time I went to tomato town, I found a legendary scar. The gold one, the gold one that is like the gold one. It looks like it's freaking like thing she's shooting. I'm like, I don't know, bro. It just, that's why I go to Tornado Town. Yeah, if you want to go to Tomato Town. Why did the description? It's right here! Yay! Okay. So as you can see, some people might be going for it, but you don't want to pretend that you're like going here so it scares them. You want to make it so they won't go here. No, if you go here, stupid. If you go here, oh my freaking gosh. That's why I hate people like that. Like, if I just died. Oh crap. I'm really bad at shotguns, but I guess I'll have to. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh my gosh, I got. I feel bad for that dude. He really didn't have any weapons. It's. I feel. Oh my gosh. I have anger inside of me. I feel so bad. Seriously, guys, it's just so bad. I really need some ammo, though. That'd be nice. Yes. Ammo, ammo, ammo. 21! 21? Okay. That's pretty good. 21? 21? 21? 21, 21, 21? Okay. So let's go in the dark place. The dark room. The dark place. Ooh! Heck yeah! Ooh, another heck yeah. Yay. I'm not falling for it. What is that? I hear that. Oh, I never knew this. Okay. Well, I better hide. I made a lot of noise. Let's get that medium. Bro, my dude, what is that look? Okay, that wasn't what I think it was. Is that what I think it is? It just looks like a legendary weapon because that how the sun is shining on it. You see that the sun is somewhere over there. Yeah, it's right there. See how it's just like shining something? It looks like there's like this thing. That's it look. That was so dumb. Okay, so my friend said there's a hack if you just look straight. Wow. He was right. Wow. I think I just did a hack or a glitch or something, because if you fall down a hill like that, and you just look everywhere, you take damage. No one banned me if you're watching this. It wasn't banned. Oh, I feel so bad for this. Sir Bad. Where was he anyway? Where are all these? Yeah. Ooh, I got a lot. Excuse me, guys. I think I'm sick. Doubloons. Got the first kill of the day with the pump shotgun. Again, I hate pump shotguns, but I guess that was my only weapon, so I just tried. So yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. How why is there the reason why I'm talking a lot is because I love these headphones, bro. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh. And that wasn't fair, because if all those people were trying to like, kill me, that'd be team killing. So that wouldn't be fair. Stupid! I'm never gonna get a scar or went around. Hey, I did get some scars though. You see by the description, I said scars. Okay guys, I'm gonna have to stop it right here. Sorry guys, I'm gonna have to stop it right here because I couldn't get back on. I just wanna ask some friends if they wanna play something. So yeah, if you like this, please subscribe. Leave a post notifications and like it. So yeah, peace out, Brussels.